Rajanine Gullen. Another angle on that goal. Quite a surprise to get a goal, given we've had